Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. We are from group 2. Let me introduce myself and my partner. My name is Aziza Nur Utami and my partner is Titi Mirza Nuria and Niken Savitri Eko Prasetyo. We will present about patient admission and present perfect tense. The topic and is 6 topic. The one is conversation, coming a new patient. The number 2 is word power, medical term, and 3 use expression. And part 4 is practice, and 5 language focus, yes or no question, and WH question. And the last is perfect, present perfect tense. Chapter 1, conversation, welcoming a new patient, be present with Siti Mirza Nuria. Silakan. Belum muncul. Ya itu. Conversation welcoming a new patient. Ahmed has gotten fever for 2 days. His temperature increased. His parents finally decide to bring him to hospital. After arriving in the hospital, his mother is in the admission room to regard Ahmed. After that, Ahmed is being examined by a doctor helped by a nurse. To be front officer, is Siti Mirza Nuria. To be Mrs. Ali, Niken Savitri Eko Prasetyo.
Welcome to Commonwealth Hospital. Can I help you, ma'am?
Yes, I need to register my son. He has gotten a fever for today, and his temperature higher today.
Has he ever been hospital or visit a doctor here?
Never.
Okay. See, we need to fill in the admission form for the patient medical record.
Sure.
What's your son name?
Ahmed.
Udah.
When was he born?
June 15, 2000.
Where is your address?
Saint Avenue Street, number 4.
May I have your phone number as a parent?
Sure. Is 0878699
Okay. So the complaint is before anything else?
No.
Okay then. So please will your son is being examined by your doctor?
Okay.
And the chapter 1, word power, medical term, will be present with Niken Savitri Eko
Prasetyo. Word power, medical term, word and meaning. Abasia, inability to walk, ketidakmampuan untuk berjalan. Abatement, a reduction or elimination of public health, no insects, so a smoke, loud noise, pengurangan atau penghapusan, nggak kelihatan, pengurangan atau penghapusan gangguan kesehatan masyarakat seperti asap, suara bising, dan lain-lain. Abdomen. the part of the body between the chest and hip region, the fourth or anterior portion. Bagian tubuh antara daerah dada dan pinggul, bagian depan atau anterior. Abdominogenital, relating to abdomen and genital organ. Bagian berkaitan dengan perut dan organ genital. Abdominopelvis, relating to the abdomen and pelvis. Berkaitan dengan perut dan panggul. Abdominoplasty, an operation performed on the abdominal wall and for cosmetic purpose. Operasi yang dilakukan pada dinding perut untuk tujuan kosmetik. Abduction, movement of a body part away from the mid and plane of the body. Gerakan bagian tubuh menjauh dari bidang median tubuh. Bacteriolysis, to cause the digestive or dissolution of bacteria, untuk menyebabkan pencernaan atau pembubaran bakteri. Bacterium, single-celled microorganism that multiply by cell division. Mikroorganisme bersel tunggal yang multiple dengan pembelahan sel. Balanoplasty, surgical reconstruction of gland penis. Rekonstruksi bedah untuk gland penis. Balanoplastitis, inflammation of the glass penis and radang kejang penis dan kulup. Balantidiasis, a disease caused by balatidium coli with symptoms of diarrhea, dysentery, abdominal pain, and weight loss. Penyakit yang disebabkan oleh balatidium coli dengan gejala diare, dysentery, sakit perut, dan penurunan berat badan. Banding, the process of differential set, timing of chromosome of cell to cell to characteristic patterns of gene that permit identification of individual chromosome and recognition of missing segment. Proses pewarnaan diferensial chromosome cell untuk mengungkapkan karakteristik pita yang kemungkinan identifikasi kromosom individu dan segmen yang hilang. Brainstem, the entire subdivision of the brain that form prostate leg connection. Seluruh bagian otak yang tidak berpasangan yang membentuk koneksi seperti tangkai. Reinforcing, making change in attitude and behavior of present of various of psychological pressure. Melakukan perubahan sikap dan perilaku seseorang melalui berbagai bentuk tekanan psikologis.
Next, will be present with Siti Mirza Nuria. Itu.
Distal, Ya Allah, kecil banget. Further from the point of attachment for point of reference, lebih jauh dari titik lampiran atau titik acuan.
Dream or skin, kulit.
GUB, death of birth.
Lalu guys, oh my god.
Sorry, DOB, death of birth, kematian lahir. Answer, intestine, usus. Nasal, stomat, perut. Hem, o, hemat, dari o, blood, darah. Lateral, towards the side of the body, ke arah samping tubuh. M, or F, male or female, pria atau wanita. Marital status, widow or widower or married or unmarried, janda or duda atau menikah atau belum menikah. My, muscle, otot. Male, spinal cord, sumsum tulang belakang. Onyx, nail, kuku. Os, bone, tulang.
In chapter 3, useful expression for asking patient information. The following are some useful expressions used for asking patient information. To ask name, what is your name? What is your complete name? What is your surname? May I know your name? To ask age, how old are you? When were you born? To ask address, what is your address? Where do you live? And your address, please. To ask phone, your phone number, please. Know your phone number. Can I have your phone number? What is your phone number? Do you have a mobile phone number? To ask occupation, title, and education. What is your occupation? Your occupation, please. Do you have any academic title? What do you do? Where do you work? What is your title? What is your last education? To ask material status, are you married? May I know your material status? To ask health insurance, do you have any health insurance? Will you see health insurance? To ask next of kin, who is your next of kin? May I know your next of kin? To ask reason for contact. What bring you in the hospital? Who sent you to this hospital? What make you come to this hospital? What you come to this hospital? What are you suffering for? What seem to be the trouble? In chapter 4, is practice asking patient information. Playing a role as a nurse. Ini ada yang ditanya-tanyain sama admission biasanya ya, full name, date of birth, address, male or female, material status, kayak tadi pengucapannya kalau mau nanya kayak yang di slide sebelumnya, phone number, occupation, citizen's religion, reason for admission, past medical history, medication, allergy, next of kin. Chapter 5, yes or no question and WH question. Yes or no question is a question in which the answer is yes or no. Yes or no question used to be modal or auxiliary before a subject of sentence. Jadi ini adalah yes or no question yang membutuhkan jawaban iya atau tidak. Look at the following formula. Untuk positive sentence, ada to be, modal atau auxiliary, plus subject, plus verb, plus object. Terus ada negative sentence, ada to be, modal, auxiliary, plus subject, plus verb, plus object. Bedanya di negatif sama positif cuma ditambahin not aja. Yang ini ada example with to be. For nominal sentence, ada to be, plus subject, plus adjective, noun atau verb. Example-nya, is it your book? Answer-nya, yes it is, or no, it's not. Ada, are you hungry? Answer-nya, yes I am. Kalau tidak lapar, no I'm not, jawabnya. Terus yang kedua, ada yang for continuous tense, jadi to be ditambah subject, ditambah verb ing. Example-nya, are you reading a book? Artinya kan to be. Reading, subjeknya you, verbnya ditambahin ng, jadi read, jadi tambahin, jadi reading. Are you reading a book? Answer-nya, yes, I am. Kalau tidak sedang membaca buku, no, I'm not. Next, ada, was the study at night? Was she studying at night at age? Answer-nya, yes, she was, or no, she wasn't. Yang ketiga ada for passive voice. Formulanya to be tambah subject tambah verb 3 ditambah object. Contohnya, is the prescription given to you? Answer-nya yes it is, or no isn't it isn't. Terus ada, are the disease worsened? Answer-nya yes they are, or no, they aren't. Ini example with do atau does atau did. Doesn't he live in London? Answer-nya yes, he does, atau no, he doesn't. Do you like a coffee? Yes, I do, or no, I don't. Did eat any spicy food? Answer-nya yes, she did, or no, she didn't. Number C, example with models. Can you open your mouth, please? Answer-nya, yes, I can, or no, I can't. Will attend the seminar? Answer, yes, I will. No, I won't. May I have your phone number? Jawabannya, yes, you may, or no, you may not. Must I take all the medicine? Answer-nya, yes, you must, or no, you mustn't. Could you please take a glass of water for me? Jawabannya, yes, I could, or no, I couldn't. Example with have, has, and had. Formulanya, have, at, or has, or had, plus subject, plus verb 3, verb 3. Have you examined the patient? Answer-nya, yes, I can, no, I can't. Has been well? Answer-nya, yes, he has, or no, he hasn't. Selanjutnya, WH question is a question in a minute initiated with WH question and the answer more informative, be clear. Kalau yang tadi kan cuma yes or no, kalau yang ini lebih spesifik jawabannya pakai WH. What itu artinya apa, who artinya siapa, menanyakan subjek, whom juga siapa, menanyakan subjek, biasanya ini buat yang pas. Where itu di mana atau kemana, when kapan, why kenapa, how bagaimana. Ini ada asking a subject, formulanya who atau what plus verb plus object. Example-nya, who accompany you, who wrote this letter. Karena ini pakai verb 3 jadi word. What happened, terus ada asking object, complement, complement, and adverb, QW, plus auxiliary, plus subject, plus verb 1. Example-nya, what do you feel? Why are you so pale? When will the exhibition end? Where is the emergency room? Which one do you want? Whose shoes are these? Capture 6 grammar focus. Ini ada nanti aja ya. Nanti aja. Ini untuk pertanyaan ya yang nanti ditranslate jadi bahasa Inggris buat. Ini juga nanti aja. Yang capture 8 present perfect tense. Present perfect tense is the present perfect tense is used to denote a situation or situation that has started in the past and is still present or has been complete at the certain point in the time in the past, but the effect is still ongoing. We use the perfect present tense to denote an event which is as occurred in a specified time. This sentence is formula by auxiliary verb have or has and the past participle pakai verb T. Jadi simple present tense itu fungsinya adalah aktivitas menjelaskan aktivitas yang sudah atau belum terjadi dengan waktu yang tidak terlalu jelas. Jadi dia hanya menyatakan aktivitas itu sudah atau belum dilakukan. Subjeknya ada I, you, we, they, itu auxiliary verbnya itu pakai have. Kalau she, he, it, dia auxiliary verbnya pakai has. Ini penjelasannya. Present perfect tense itu ada present. Example-nya, she has worked in hospital for 6 years. Aing karena nggak doyan es, jadi pakai have. Terus yang kedua, negative sentence. Subject plus have or has plus not plus verb 3. Example-nya, she hasn't worked in the hospital. I have not fixed my computer. Yang ketiga, question sentence. Depannya itu have or has. Subjeknya belakangan plus subject plus verb 3. Example-nya, has she worked in hospital for 6 years? Have I fixed my computer? Yang kedua ada namanya nominal present perfect tense formula. Positive sentence-nya subject plus has or have plus been plus object. Example-nya Brandon has been recovered from illness. Subject-nya itu Brandon karena dia Brandon he jadi pakai has tambah been. Objeknya recover ketiga from illness. Jadi Brandon has been recovered from illness. Next example, we have been back from office. Number two, negative sentence. Ada subject has or have plus not plus been plus object. Example-nya tinggal ditambahin not. Jadi Brandon has not been recovered from illness. We have not been back from office. Question sentence-nya has or have plus subject plus been plus object. Has Brandon been recovering for illness? Have we been back from office? Signal time-nya ini ada for, ada sign still, before, yet, already, just, ever, never, at least, recently, so far.